Yeah, my mommy come to visit me today and it was strange cause we just got on. After that I opened up a Mango Rubicon, pacing round the living room, chilling with my music on. Reminiscing, realizing that I'm moving on. I took a seat cause I couldn't stand the pressure of never knowing if I'll ever get the better of depression. Living in a recession, trying to make an impression in music. They tell me that I'll soon be gone. Gone where? Listen to the realism. A connoisseur couldn't taste this pain. Play this game, MCs are chasing fame. While my real life is hotter than a naked flame, I use a burner just to play this game. I keep it buried, so when it's on I'm like the ace of spades. I got a letter all the way from Spain or Greece or something, telling me to attend a court case. But it's a
new dawn.
It's a new dawn. I felt nothing but stress from the day that I was born.
It's a new dawn.
It's a new day. And I'm starting to feel like crime doesn't pay. Feel like I should be on the road committing criminal offences. Cause 2013's got us under false pretences. Cause nowadays the pretty girls are all pretentious and the gangbangers look American like this is Memphis. Well, I was taught to try and replicate the 90s with the armed robberies, the BMWs and Nikes, the gold chains, the high tops with the low fades. And I see niggas make them pellets lead the 12 gauge. Now that was my inspiration, inspired by the wicked. Never felt no hesitation, I was trying to be the sickest. I nearly become a patient, I had to crush my alter ego. It was destroying relation. Ships with my family, I can still feel the tension. They don't know if I have changed or if I'm going through a phase. I put 332 words onto a page. This is the journal of an evil genius. Let me explain it, it's a